provided wants a ship to be located right in the middle. He has the quartermaster, the person that's actually steering the ship, line up the crosses. That means you're right in the middle. If a ship were coming the other way, which won't happen in our case, if it were, then they would both head towards the vertical line. And that would put or move the ship to the right. They would pass and go back to the middle, back to the cross. Now, the original width of this cut was only 300 feet. It was ample for the ship of those days. In the 70s, it was widened to 500 feet. And this, I should mention, was before there was any thought of the new locks. They just simply wanted to make traffic more fluid.